Pastor locks himself into a cage full of lions to show he has divine protection. These modern Jesuses are so quacking lazy. The original Jesus had to die and resurrect, turn water into wine, and other stuff to prove his validity. Today, you just lock yourself into a petting zoo, and that's it. You are considered the saint. I'd love to see how this divine protection works against hungry lions in the wild African savannah.